BBC. Oh, I wonder if you could spare me Cedric Sharpe and his sextet for a few moments. Oh, that's kind of you. Yes, I'm all ready for him. Switch him right through, would you? Thanks. Now, Cedric, we all know you're very bashful, but would you mind just coming out from behind that large cello of yours and meet your audience? They've all heard you often enough. I'm sure they'd love to meet you.
Well, this is all very embarrassing. What do you want me to do?
Oh, just tell us something about yourself. I suppose you started playing the cello when you were two and loved music all your life.
Well, to be perfectly candid, I'm a golfer.
A golfer? You play golf?
Oh, very badly.
Oh, shake! You know,
gosh, now they're off.
Yes, but Cedric, look. You don't take a club like that, do you? Oh, I always used to take it like that. That's much the better than me. Hello. Is Mr. Edwin Styles there? Well, where in the world is he? Why isn't he here? He's supposed to be compere for this act. We've had to start without him. What, you say? He's in the park with the dog. He's in the... Thank you. I say, where is Mr. Styles? He's not here yet. What you say, he's still in the park with the dog.
Variety, far and old for learning and piety. Here in advance, you would owe some propriety. Father Flynn is the flower of all. Here's a healthy Father Flynn. Schlumped and schlumped and schlumped again. Powerful creature and tenderest nature. The kindest creature in old Donegal. And fellows of Trinity, famous forever like Greek and Latinity, Jack and the Jesus and all the divinity, Father Flynn makes heirs of them all. Come, adventure, don't give me word, never the likes of his logic was heard. Down from mythology into theology, strut and gonkology if it's a call. Here's the healthy Father Flynn, schlumped and schlumped and schlumped again. Hopeless creature and tenderest nature, the kindest creature in old Donegal. Father Flynn, you've a wonderful way with ye. All the old sinners are wishful to pray with ye. All the young children are wild for to play with ye. You sit your way with ye, Father O'Bick. Still for all you've so gentle a soul. God give you a flock in the grandest control. Checking the crazy ones, coaxing on easy ones. Lifting the lazy ones on with the stick. Here's the healthy Father Flynn. Schlumped and schlumped and schlumped again. Hopeless creature and tenderest nature. The kindest creature in old Donegal.
Oh, it's you. I told you twice already. Mr. Stiles is out in the dog with the pug. Mr. Dog is out in the stiles with the pug.
Mr. Park, Mr. Pug is out in the dark with the stiles.
Thank you.
I'm terribly sorry I'm so late, but I've been in the park with the dog.
Oh, yes, I think we've heard that one.
By the way, you don't mind him being here, do you?
Well, he's rather a nice little fellow. What's his pedigree?
Well, not too loud on them, please. He's a little bit touchy about that. I say, there's not the slightest hope of persuading Mr. Sharpe to play his favourite tune for me, is there?
I'm afraid not. What is it?
Trees.
I'm sure not.
Well, now I'm here, nothing is going to stop me showing you that there's no need to have all these musicians. If you want music, I'll give it you. All I need is a matchbox. Give me a little William Tell thing, will you? The other musicians will play Tchaikovsky's Sleeping Beauty Waltz.